actually.
Guys, as you know, Eric the song for Grimbob because he ate two raw onions, so you know, that's pretty impressive. So I wrote this song. It's not that impressive. Grimbob will love it though. Okay, ready? I'll just do a little intro. An epic guy, I'll say. He seemed a normal chap at first, but as the time's gone by, we've seen another side to him that could make a grown man cry. I say Grimbob Rollinson, as hardcore as anyone can go, but don't mess with him if you get in between his neck and potato. I say a Grimbob kind of fun. On a number of camps, precious time Grimbob has spent brewing a porridge meal that would be better used as cement. But when Grimbob gets in the hills, he walks like a crazy ass fool. But don't let him near the fire or else us all to the ground. I say too far. Grimbob Rollinson, as hardcore as anyone can go, but don't mess with him if you get in between his leek and potatoes. I say Grimbob Rollinson, he ain't a warrior. Okay, it's emotional now. He's a special kind of guy that you'd find in a madhouse. That's kind of mad cold. And his strange eating habits just make him a bit weird. But Grimbob Rollinson, he's hardcore. As hardcore as anyone can go. Don't mess with him if you get in between his leek and potatoes. I say Grimbob, Grimbob Rollinson, he ate a raw onion. And now I had to write a song for him, but that is all I've done.
That was awesome, guys.
Thank you.